the production coordinator at the store.
Tune it with you guys, okay? So talk about your story, make sure it's the one you're going to use, and keep in mind, we can only shoot in two locations, okay? And we have to use what's on the facility out here, so we can't do like sharks and stuff like that. We have to use whatever within the club, except for the swimming pool.
Seven yeses. Anybody else? All seven yeses.
No, I got one though. I got number five.
I got one or two.
Okay. And like I said, when you make a movie, there are plenty of other choices. So this is, we're going to do these quizzes and we'll go through and sort of give you an idea of maybe where you fit in the film.
Hey guys. So how would you like to go to a foreign country, fly first class, have someone else foot the bill, pay for your apartment while you're there, and give you a salary to hang out outdoors, having a great time every single day? That's your job if you do it right. That's your job. So directing is really hard work, but it's a lot of fun. It's the best job you can have because it doesn't feel like you have a job. Now, movie isn't limited. I can move my camera anyway and show you what I want you to see as the director and then as the editor. But we still have rules to keep you from being confused. While they're talking, she walks over to here, gets herself a glass of iced tea. She walks over there and throws something in the trash. They both walk over to this table to grab something, and then they come back here. I get all of that in what we call a master shot. Now we're going to go in for what we call coverage. I shoot her from here and she talks to her and I get this close up. If I'm not paying attention and I go, oh, I got a beam here, so I'm going to shoot over here. Well, now what's going to happen? On camera, on the screen, she's now looking camera right. So every time I cut from this shot to her close-up, she goes from looking camera left to looking camera right.
It's either Luis's or hers.
Go for hers.
Hers looks pretty good. A girl with a dream to become an Olympic runner.
And
Okay, what was yours?
I did.
No, yours was a 13-year-old. Yeah, with her.
Yeah, hers has better.
So hers is a movie. What do you want it to be?
I don't know.
Okay, what do you
think? That's a good title. I don't know. A girl that was worried about her little brother.
That's a sentence.
A title.
I don't have the
beast. Okay.
Title. The pursuit of running. I don't know.
Well, your turn.
Hey, I got one.
Instead of the pursuit of happiness.
You can say that.
So you have people beginning parties, they show up in this place and hey, this is like a nice little castle here, what's going to be wrong with this? But we all know that the second they walk by, they see a hand come out of the wall or something. We go, oh, we're in the wrong place. Yeah. The middle part, all of a sudden, is that the first person sees the, it's only the bathroom.
It's all about your brand. So if you work hard and you do a good job, your brand goes up, your price goes up. So,
bring it. What? On your mark, ready, set, let's go. Dance floor pro, I know, you know. I go psycho when my new joint hit. Just can't sit, gotta get jiggy with it. That's it, now honey, come ride. TKNY, all up in my eye. You got a Prada bag with a lot of stuff in it. Give it to your friend, let's spin. Everybody looking at me, glancing a kid, wishing they was dancing a jig here with this handsome kid. Sick a cigar right from Cuba Cuba, I just bite it. It's for the look, I don't light it. Ill way to AMA on the hand, stay off late. Give it up, jiggy, make it feel like foreplay. Yo, my cardio is infinite. Big Willie Styles all in it.